New at 11, a person is dead after a motorcycle crash in Auburn this evening. According to Auburn police, a Volkswagen collided with a motorcycle while the driver was making a left turn onto South Main Street from Witham Road. Police say the driver of the motorcycle died at the scene. Those in the other car were not badly injured. Auburn Police Department is still investigating and contacting family members.